Hey guys, Samson here, and welcome back to Let's Play Farm Sayer 2015. Yes, I went and purchased myself Farm Sayer 15 because I actually ripped off my friend here. I remember, like, this is season 2, by the way. But yeah, I had Farm Sayer 15 before. So I borrowed it to my friend. He said he's really wanted the game so bad. He didn't even want to go to the store. So he bought it off me for $60. $60. And I bought it for like $50. I just made a $10 deal. I didn't really rip off, I just made $10. Anyway, so yeah, I went out and bought a new copy with the money. This time I only bought it for like $25, so, because this game is starting to get old anyways. But yeah, so yeah, welcome back. This is Let's Play Farm Sayer 2015, and this is season 2, episode 1. So yeah, let's get in here. So yeah, So I have some mods with me, options. I have a bit of mods. I just basically took the mods like off the main website. The FSUK I think is down for a while, so that's where you should get my mods. But career, this is like my single player. Let's get in career. So we'll do easy, and we'll go to or Westbridge. Yeah, we'll do Bearmo because I want to do some logging. Well, actually, you can do logging in Westbridge. But this, like, you can just, like, go to random tree and cut it down. But this game is actually, like, forcing you to cut down. So, Bearmhold. This scavenging area, well, we have already read this, but we'll read it again. This is basically from our other series. We're just starting a new series because we've lost the game. And for those who don't remember, probably about, like, 3 months ago I started this series. It made about 4 episodes. But, yeah, we're gonna make this a full series. Anyways, this Scandinavian area represents an important agriculture center in the middle of the Nordic forest. Show Bearmo's residents how a modern farm is run. This map also contains a tour that introduces you to the game's fundamentals. We will not take that tutorial. Anyways, so Bearmo, you're probably like Bearmo. Now that I was spawning, it looks like Bjornholm. Well, you just like the like basically it's Bjorn. Basically the J sounds like a Y, like Bjorn. Yeah, I just say Bearmo. Anyways. So a career, and this is we're Scandinavia, that's somewhere in Europe. A career in farming offers a lot of activities, and you are free to do whatever interests you most. From agriculture to animal husbandry, what's this? To forestry, your options are plentiful. Earn enough cash, and you can expand your farm and buy additional fields, machinery, and livestock. If you work hard, you will soon become the army's most valuable supplier of natural goods. Yeah, so it's basically just like the height, like from Farm Sayer 2013, and just, this is actually even shorter than the introduction from Hegenstead. For this, if you know what I'm talking about, we will not take the short guided tour. But yeah, so what's this? I already know this. Hello and welcome to your brand new farm in Bearmo. If you continue down the slope, you'll get to the main area where you can find more introductory tips in the game. Yeah, just like the other game. Anyway, so let's get in our harvest here, because that's what you always do. You press tab when you start the game, and you go to your harvester and you start harvesting with H. I can find the H. Alright guys, I haven't done a PC Let's Play in a while, frick. Okay, wait. Okay, I don't want the lights. Oh my god, I'm snow. I gotta get used to these freaking controls if I'm gonna play in the dark. Okay, so we got. Alright, we wanna do the unfold harvester. Then if we unfold with X. Nope, I need X. Where's X again? X is over here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now we press H. No, no! See that little thing on top there? Okay, there. Now we can hire. Should be able to hire. Yeah. Hire worker, H. Yeah, I got H. Okay. Anyways, so that little guy will be working. Just make sure he's working there. Yeah, he's working. Okay, so yeah, so pretty much you start out. No, I need 9. There you go. So yeah, so here's the map here. Just like the other game, you start field 38, 29, and 24, but don't worry, we will be buying more fields. We're gonna buy these fields as soon as possible. Those fields are like our top priority. Those are like this field is like 50 grand and that one's like 45 grand. It's actually pretty cheap in this game. Yeah, I want to get rid of the map. I can't freaking see the nut. Okay, so let's get this higher on higher. Let's put this guy on higher. Let's hire this guy here. Higher. There you go. Yeah, I love this game. I'm probably mentioning from my other series. I don't know if War plays PC watching my other series. But yeah, I love this game better than Farm Sayer 13, because if you cultivate the grass, it doesn't even... Well, it's not realistic, but it doesn't, like, get rid of the grass. And, if we go I here, No, that's P, that's under tractors. No, we need I. One I. No, you're not gonna start right away. We're gonna plant canola, by the way. Because that's what's gonna make us money fast. I can't see the eye. There you go. Alright, so yeah, so pretty much this is the PDA. The PDA, they basically didn't put the PDA on Farm Sim 15, it's funny. Yeah, so there's no PDA in Farm Sim 15, you just got this basically your PDA, you open it, like, there's no, like, there's a pause menu for PDA. So anyways, finances, I don't think I've already showed this, you guys probably know this, I probably saw some other series. I guess we'll go over it. So weather forecast news would be, like, if there's, like, a sale or if there's, like, auction or whatever. And then finances, so we're 47 bucks in the hole now. Or that's what we made today. So yeah, so canola, if those who played Farm Sim 23, canola, 2013, canola is always the highest selling. Or in this, the wood chips. The wood chips are pretty high here. But yeah, for the green, the canola is pretty high. Like, chance per company, we can make a lot of money. So yeah, we're going to be planting some canola on that field we have over here. It's going to be, there's our storage prices. Yeah, so here's our storage. Anyways, so here's our, this vehicles go, like, you can transport vehicles. Anyways, so yeah, so we own field 38. That's the one that's the guys cultivating. Like, that one we have to cultivate before we start seeding it. But we're going to seed this one's wheat. See wheat right here. But we're going to seed field 24 with canola so we can start making some good money. And animals, like, you know that, and statistics. So these are just basically stats, these last two pause minutes. Okay, so let's bring this thing. Oh, what's this? So these are seed pods. Seeds, if you have the coin spare, you can fill your sewing machines at these pods. The same pods can also be found there. At the garden center. If I hire a worker, it just is automatic. I think I have the. I think that's canola, right? Yeah, that is canola, the little flower thing. Okay, so let's complete some canola. Field 24. Yeah, canola is always in this game, I'm gonna try to drive it. Like, I'm trying to drive it. I actually try to be a good driver. But in the real world, canola is pretty good to sell to, I think. Okay, it's hard, this guy. Oh, and okay, he's hired. You know what? Okay, wait. Is this thing empty? Okay, well, I just want to show you this. If I go pee, dude, like, okay, where is these sewing machines? Look, I didn't have this in front. Didn't have this in Farm Sim 2013, but you could probably got this through a mod. Look, this one here. Look, this one here is 6 meters, okay. But then there's this one, this is the last one, I think. Yeah, this one is 9 meters, okay. But look what they do. With the sowing machine, you can sow fields. Additionally, this machine offers the possibility to seed directly. No previous cultivating or plowing history. That's crazy. That's why I love this game, because these tractors, like, holy shit. I'm gonna get the Pronto and 9 meters. This one's the same. It's just longer, and then you can plant the same things. That's why we're gonna get one of those right away. We should, like, not even get this one. Just get this one. That's what we should do. This one right away. That one's just huge. And our dudes here. These things are freaking tough. You start with such tough tractors, like these. These horsepowers on these things? Let me see it. Tractors? And this game here has a lot of New Holland. Like, yeah, this game is like, they added, like, New Hollands compared to the other games, but I got a bit of a mods, dude. Yeah, the dudes, like, look at this. 140 HP, like, you start with such a good vehicle. These ones are okay, too, but, like, these ones are stronger than the Burr. The dudes are crazy. Yeah, I like this game. I'm missing the episode. 8 minutes, still good. Okay, yeah. I don't know, I should probably explore this map with you guys. I kind of really know this. I know the map a bit. What's this say? Vehicle shop, this is your one-stop destination for acquiring new vehicles, tools, and animals, and for selling your old machines. Newly bought equipment always appears on the space next to the building, except for animals, which are directly transported to the appropriate location. Hey, nice to know that. Yeah, so in this game, it was 9. This game is, I think, about a year old, so I don't even know why I'm explaining this, but might as well. 9, I need 9. Yeah, so yeah, pretty much, in this game, you can have chickens, and you sell chickens up here anyways. But yeah, chickens, cows, and sheep, just like the other game. And you can also, and there's also added wood, so you can also cut wood and make money off wood. So, we'll eventually do that, but yeah. So this is the shop here. I think we're gonna bring this tractor back. I think we'll just drive it, I guess. So we can sell some stuff here. Actually, I know you start with a plow. If I go here. So category mods. We'll probably use some mods I downloaded. Yeah, garage. Okay, so we start with this plow here. I don't really like making like other fields. I don't know, I just like how it is. Like some people like plowing like everywhere. Like I seen this when I was watching Twitch, like plowing everywhere, because that's like what a real farm looks like. Like if you drive over this with a tractor like a bunch of times, obviously it's gonna look all like dirty and like it'd be muddy and that's why people plow it, because it looks like that. Or you can just like more fields, but I like it with the grass. It just looks better. But so yeah, we're gonna go sell that plow. We're gonna use this tractor to sell it. How's our harvest is at 43%, so we don't have to unload it yet. Okay, let's go bring this back to the. Where are we going? Yeah, it's this way. We gotta go this way. I know how to go. Let's turn this way. Yeah, so we gotta drive good in this series. We gotta drive. Like, we can't just like cross. We gotta choose the roads, everything. Like, look, we go first. I wanna learn how to. Like, I'm not gonna do first person the whole series. But when I play alone, I try to like use first person as I can. Okay, so that car passed, so now it's our turn to go. Just like real driving, just like real driving. And this practice my real life driving too, because I'm almost getting my beginner, so I'm already taking driver's ed, so yeah. Drive to get my beginner's and then get my license too. For Workplace PC, because I don't know how it is in Sweden, how you get your license. I wonder if you have your license, Workplace PC, or any of you guys are watching it. Do you guys have your license? Who's watching my series, my videos, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Alright, let's get up the hill here. Yeah, I love the freaking, I love the scenery in this game. It's really nice scenery. Like, I love the green. I mean, this map, not the game, like, the game, all the maps have. Like, this map is okay, but this is the default map that Giant Software made. We'll read this later. Oh, I guess we'll read it on now. Never mind. I'm gonna go out of control. Like, out of control. These are the default maps that, I know our plow was here. I just did it yesterday. I'm gonna circle player world. I sold it. Oh, shit. Okay, that was dumb. Okay, we're supposed to drive good. Anyways, we just probably got a big ass dent in our fucking tractor. But yeah, our harvest is probably full too. But we'll do that. We'll check right away. Get it. Oh shit, we'll check right now. Okay, he's good. But yeah, like this is the default map that Giant Software made. Like the guys that the people that like the map modders, they're pretty good too. Like I know there's like I heard of a competition that like. You win like a bit of money for the like the best map in the best modded map, like. But this map okay, but some map modders can make way better maps than this. Like the only thing about this map is that there's probably some bugs, but there's barely any bugs. That's why a lot of people just play default maps, because they just don't like the bugs. I mean, the mod maps are just like really like they could be unfinished, like. Like I could like drive up here and like I could drive right here and then there'd be like a big bump or something, like, yeah. But yeah, this default map is good. Pagan Standard is pretty good too, but yeah, I'd have to say this default map, like Westbridge Hills and like this is what the people do. They basically plow all over the place because it's like a real like the farms in like where I live in Canada. The farms are like freaking like there's it's like mud all over the place. Like you don't see really any grass. That's why I think people plow all over the place. But yeah, like I was saying. But anyways, yeah, I Westbridge Hills, Hagenstead, and I don't know the one from 2011, but Bjornhold, they're all good maps. Those are the ones that Giant Software makes. I don't know if they make any others, but they're really good maps. Like there's nothing wrong with them. Out of my favorite would be Westbridge, but I just. This is like I've played Westbridge already. Like, I just want to do this one for the series. And this is the map that everybody wants to see. I think so. Okay, we forgot to stop it or whatever. Yeah, we gotta go sell this thing. Make a bit of money. For those of you who don't know this game, if you can sell it like from the shop here. If I go to garage, I could sell it. I think that's how much you pay for it, but I'll get like. Maybe like 3,000 bucks, but if I come here, I'll get like 20% more of what they sell without like it's basically you get more money for bringing it to the shop, like, so they don't have to come pick it up or something. Yeah, anyways, I'll sell it off.
20 minutes this episode. 14 minutes.
Okay, let's drop it off. Let's press Q to drop it off. And then we gotta go to this little rotating sign here. And or it's not really rotating, but... Oh yeah, 9,000 bucks. So yeah, I guess... Okay, it was 7... Okay, look. If we go to the shop here, okay, so we go to garage, and then, okay, it sells, I sell it for 7,500 here, so 20% more, I can sell for 9,000 here, and how much do I pay, well, I started with it, so I didn't really pay for it, but how much does it cost? 15 grand, that's pretty good, and we're gonna make 9,000 easy bucks here, yeah, okay, there you go, 20,000 bucks, pretty good. Should we buy some chickens? Yeah, let's buy some chickens. It's good to have chickens early on, because you can just, like, do, like, one day, and you get, like, look, I'll buy, like, how many chickens here? I'll buy, like, 20 at least. I'll buy 20 chickens. And then basically you get, like, 100 eggs a day. And you'll make, at 100 eggs, you'll make 2,000 bucks. So it's 2,000 bucks a day. It's not bad. Like, it'll get you started a bit. But you might think it's a pain in the ass trying to, like, you just gotta get, like, I might get a mod that has a, like, you can get a fast car or something. And then you just gotta, you just drive there really fast. Like, No, I'll show you where we sell the chickens. I'm just gonna get 20, that's good enough. Here's a map. 89. Hey. So yeah, the chicken, like, here's your farm here. You pick up the eggs here, and then you sell them there. So you just gotta go really fast, and you just gotta get a fast vehicle or something. Or like a fast tractor if you wanna play with all mods. I got a bit of mods. I don't think I've got a fast thing though. Okay, yeah, we'll just drive this back. I think we're full though. Yeah, okay, we gotta empty this thing. We'll drive it back still though. Whoops, I forgot to attach it. Or I thought I already did. I think we're gonna go sell some wheat actually. We'll see how much wheat goes in this tractor, and if it's not full, we'll go fill it up with wheat at the silos, and then we'll go sell it, whatever we got. I think we got some wheat in our silos, because we started easy. Got a pretty good amount, so. Okay, let's go see what our other... Okay, this guy's doing pretty good on the field here. Holy shit. Yeah. This is a big field he actually started. It's pretty bigger than the others. This guy's doing pretty good. He's almost done. Yeah, I like getting fertilizers, but, yeah, I know. They're kind of expensive. It's like 15 bucks. 15 bucks just to fill it up, and it only lasts maybe, like, 3 fields, though, whatever. Okay, yeah, we will just spawn them back there, I guess. We gotta go, why? Where's I? Frick, where's I? Frick and I. There you go. Okay, so we go here. We set to vehicle. Alright. Oh my god, I gotta take a pee. Okay, this guy, he's not full. Okay, so let's... Okay, how much... don't worry, Tracker. We'll move out of the way. Combine, you don't have to worry about it. I'm gonna press the I here. Frick and I. Okay, we go here, see how much we have in our storages, pay the price is going down. Okay, so we got wheat, we got 70,000, we'll just lose like 2,000 just to put it in the rest in this vehicle. But, let's see what the best place, so grain elevator was 1325, so straight grain elevator is still 1325, what's the high, we need the highest, so grain elevator, oh, windmill, 13, third is it, what is it, 13, what do you got? Yeah, we'll sell the windmill. The windmill is... Let me see again. Where's the windmill? The windmill is... Oh, yeah, I know where that is. Yeah, that's good money. We're going to make some good cash. Make about... Ooh, I'm going to take a pee. I just want to see our finances here. Yeah, so we're 6,000 bucks in the plus sign this today, so... You should always end your day on the plus. That's why chicken eggs. See, if you're like... Say if you're like you're like 1,000 bucks, that's why you should get chicken eggs. Like it's good to know that you're in the plus sign. That's why it's oh my god I'm doing that. That's why it's good to get chicken eggs like I'm saying. If you're like if you're 1,000 bucks in the hole for the day, like minus 1,000 bucks, you sell your chickens the last part. Oh yeah okay, yeah. Fuck I gotta take a beat. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna pause the video. I'll be back. All right, yeah, we're back. Okay, let's go to the windmill. I know it's by the shop. I know this by heart, guys. That's kind of why we're not really exploring the map. But yeah,
What is this? Oh, yeah, the water trough. Okay, I guess we'll... We gotta do it. Hey, wait, let's speed this fast. Oh my god, we got off in the vehicle. Okay, fountain. Yeah, anyways. Yeah, so you could just... I don't know. Fuck, shut up. Okay, what do I want to see here? I want to do my settings. Okay, so mission... Oh, shit, that's way too... I want to do 5... Yeah, we'll do 15, whatever. Mission frequency... 5 minutes. Plant growth, fast. Plant withering on volume. Okay, it's all good. And we can just turn off the show all hop comments, but we'll also keep it. Actually, there might be some stuff I don't even know, so... Let's drive. Let's sell this weed at the windmill. 20 minutes. Oh, yeah, we're about freaking 60 minutes. Whoa, shit. Man, I'm sucking driving. Yeah, so we're going to be done. Field 29. I can check. I just checked from here. Let's go sell this weed. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this series. Getting back on this series. Tomorrow I'll probably start another series, which is the Xbox series that I've been promising for a while. Warplace PC, my best viewer I think so far. I showed him a picture of all my games, and he picked the one, so that's going to be him that picks the next. He's going to be the one that picked the next series on my Xbox Legends. Anyways, let's go sell this shit at the windmill. This is really actually not even that far. This is basically the same distance from the chicken coop. The chickens, like, it's easy money, easy $2,000 for like 100 eggs. We should go pick up some eggs actually, Dave, at the end of this episode. That's what we'll do. We'll pick some eggs after this. We'll drive this tractor too there. Oh no, this is the we have the other tractor. So this is what I'm waiting on in front. No. Yeah, see, it's right here, just up there. See the little crater thing? Is anybody coming? Oh, yeah, I was coming. Turn here. Nobody's coming straight, so let's go here. Okay, look at this. Easy like that. We're here now. Okay, let's sell this. See how much money we're gonna make. Woo! Alright. From the back. How much? See, doesn't seem like we're making that much. We made about 10 grand. We made about, harvest income. That's our first harvest. We made basically 12 grand. Not that bad. Okay, how's this guy doing? This guy's doing good too. How's the harvest doing? Yeah, we gotta bring him back. Anyways, we'll go, let's just bring this guy back here. We got a lot of time this episode anyways. Okay, I wanna put this back on this page. Just like that. It's more better. Okay, we wanna come here. We want to reset this tool. And reset this tool. Okay, and we'll go pick up this harvest right away. Doesn't matter with tractor. We have a wheat back there. No, that's fine. Well, I guess we'll keep it for the time being. We're gonna go sell some eggs. Maybe. I just wanna go empty the harvester. Really, it's pretty good first episode of this series. Alright. Hey, we gotta put the pipe out. The pipe. Oops. I need all. Nope. 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 Nido! Not freaking I! Not P! Holy shit, not escape! Oh my god. Holy god. Give me the O.
Where the frick is the O?
Oh yeah, it's here. What? Oh my god, I need to go Q. No, I need to go G. And then... Where am I? Okay, now I need to go pipe out. There you go. Hey, pull the pipe out. If I get out of this tractor, it'll just like stop halfway. Okay, it's done. Okay, now let's go to this thing and let's empty this fucking thing. And we will empty. We'll keep the weed in our tractor. This is gonna be an episode, anyways. We're gonna sell the chickens and then there's probably 8 chicken eggs by now, anyways. So let's do it. Let's buy some more chickens. Animal. Ooh, yeah, okay, chicken. Let's buy some more chickens. We're gonna buy 40. We got a lot of money. We just made a lot of money. See, we'll end the freaking episode with not in the hole. So yeah, we're spending this 11 grand we just made on chickens. Good. We'll get about 50 chickens. Let's do this a bit faster. Chicken, 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 chicken. We got 40 now. Come on, I gotta finish this damn series. I missed an episode. End the series. Holy shit. Okay. Bye. Bye. bisexual. Bisexual. Straight news. Fuck, I like those pussies and those women. Shit. Okay, that's kind of weird. I'm just really fucking weird. Okay. Anyways, I don't even know if War Plays PC doesn't even know what the fuck I'm saying, because he's... No, that's kind of racist. But whatever. Okay, yeah, I'll just leave you guys like that, and we will go pick up some eggs. We got 50 chickens in the... Yeah, everybody else has questions in the series. If you comment, then I'll say, oh, look, baseball player 46. Yeah. Like, he's a freaking awesome dude, like, you know what I mean? Like, anyways, you're a chick coop. Anyways, we get it, okay, let's... Oh, look, see, we got some eggs, just chug around this fucking, around this chick. Hey, what are we looking at? Hey, let's pick up some more. Come on, you fucker. Come on, we gotta find more. I saw someone right here. Yeah, there's somebody, you can find some on the roof. Or that was in Hagen's Den, there was, like, some on the roof, and there was, like, some on the side fence or something. Hey, shut up. You only got one egg, seriously? One egg. You gotta be kidding. Okay, we got one egg, whatever. Yeah, we're gonna have to go sell this egg. Holy shit. One freaking egg. Yeah, whatever. I think you can make, like, 10 bucks off an egg, so, yeah. It's not gonna be a pretty good investment, but... enough to do, because we just made 10 bucks. We already are probably gonna end the day... Well, like, because there's the... Oh, my God, I need I, computer. Give me I. Okay, oh, yeah, I had I before. Okay, so look, we got one lonely egg, and then we got one egg, and we got 51 chick. Oh yeah, cause the cock, like, you know what I mean by cock, the rooster there, the rooster found says 51. Even though we bought basically five woman chicken. Okay. Oh yeah, here's the price of eggs. It is, where's eggs? Eggs pieces $22.95. Holy shit, that's a pretty good price. Thought it was only gonna be 10 bucks. Okay, so we're fitting down the hole, so we'll make 22 bucks, so we'll be, like, 15,000, like, 600 and something, I don't know. Okay, so let's go sell this. Oh, shit, watch out. Oh, my God, we're such a terrible driver. I said in the series we're supposed to drive good. Right. We're having, like, a piece of shit. And I know, oh, my God, I actually, guys, we're gonna actually look at the map here. I forget which direction you have to go. Okay, wait. I love this game, too, because you can still drive with the map on the side there, so kind of cool. No, we gotta go up here. See my little pointer? Pointer has to be turning this way. Oh yeah, okay, we're going the right way. So we gotta go straight this way. So we will turn off the map. Now I know where we're going. So one egg, and we'll take this tractor to our egg. And I don't even think I'm gonna, like, bring the vehicles back off camera. I think I'm just gonna keep it there and end the series. I'm not gonna end the series. End the series is pretty damn low. Holy fuck, yeah, end the episode. Okay. Oh yeah, end the episode. Okay. That's a pretty good episode, though. Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess I mentioned this, though. Yes. Yeah. My Borderlands episode, I was freaking, like, bored and shit. I don't know. I just feel happy today. But, yeah. So, yeah. I'm sorry, War Plays PC. Oh, my God. Don't get out of the track. Start it up again. Holy shit. Yeah. Hey, let's try first person there. Yeah, let's go. Have my cup of coffee on the side here. And my... Whoa, shit. Frick, stumble. Whoa, shit. Hey, anyways. Hey, look. This is a forest. You can cut down trees. It's like right beside your farm. But, yeah. We'll explore the map next episode, basically. We just want to sell this egg. One lonely egg. Anyways. Yeah, so Warplace, be sorry for that shitty episode. I was just kind of bored. And then 5 days later, it actually comes out an episode. I'm so sorry, but I'm just fucking, like, I'm just a beginner YouTuber. Like, I'm just a freaking loser. We're supposed to stop here. Look both ways, and I think we're good. It's great. Oh, yeah, okay, we're good. Like, this game, like, you're first person on foot, but you're not first person on tractor. Like, you gotta respect the rules. Like, you gotta go first person on tractor. Like, wow. Yeah. It's gonna be about, like, a 25-minute episode. It's not that bad. Okay, let's go back with first person. Actually, no, let's do some parallel. Let's do some backyard parking. So it says we can sell Xanus, and there's some random dudes walking down the street. Hey, let's do some parking. I'm gonna park around your year driveway. What does this say? Selling for eggs. If you're a king chicken eggs, you can sell them here by simply walking to the symbol. And then that's how we will end the episode. Nice parking. Right. Boom. Oh, it says on the side there. Oh my God, I didn't even see that. 23 bucks. 23 euros. It's euros, because this game is in Europe. I think it's made in Europe too, anyways. Nah, yeah, it'll be in the episode. So, we'll stand here. We will talk. We will go right up. What is this guy's name? What is your name?
What, your name? Holy shit, what the frick? You're like a freaking... Whoa, what's your name? Your name is Rick, the guy, the plaid jacket, and the blonde hair. Holy shit, what a freaking name in my face. Anyways, yeah, so, that's the end of the episode, and, let's... I'll show you my face. Don't worry, guys. It's always been a routine. It's always been a routine. Alright. I'm gonna set the camera off, and we will... Okay, I'm at these. Whoa, wait. Guys. Hey guys, Sansa here, and I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play Final Fantasy 2015 new series, and tomorrow we will have Let's Play the new game that I will pick tonight. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, don't share my Twitter, and my Google+, and my Twitch, and in the meantime, stay cool.